If you study the most successful people on this planet, they don't think in terms of either or. They think in terms of all. If you study the most successful people that you know in any business, the Warren Buffetts in finance, the LeBron James in basketball, you just start studying them. I've been studying them since my dad died. My dad died when I was 10 years old and I needed mentors. And you can't go get another dad. My uncles, they had their own life going on, so they couldn't mentor me. So I was like, well, who are these people? We all have examples. The problem today in America is the example, it's getting more and more average. We're becoming an epidemic of mediocrity. So if you study the really, really, you know, exuberantly successful people, they're gonna have some traits in common. Obsessed. If you've ever met a great sales manager, great salesperson, great used car manager, great finance manager, they're obsessed. They read, study, learn, eat it, you know, they're obsessed people. See, obsession in our culture, though, is not a good thing. When you hear the word obsession, you start thinking a guy's got a problem, obsessive compulsive disorder. Look, if you're not getting labeled, if people are not labeling you in society as a freak case, then you're not successful. Whatever goal you want, let's say you have a financial goal, even though that's just one goal. You know, you'd have life, spiritual, your family, your marriage. How much action do you need to take?